onto the left wing, replacing Scott Reedy, who started on that line.
Well, there's a message sent in between periods to start being physical. We've already seen a change here.
And here's a scrap, and it's going to be Middleton going with Lauzon.
Boot glove for Lauzon, not Stepan's. Sportsmanlike.
Now the door to the penalty box comes open. Not sure how that happened. If it was prematurely opened in anticipation of penalties, that should not have occurred. Somebody could have been injured just from that.
Yeah, Middleton looking at the door and how that came open.
And he's glaring at the official there. Because that could have been tough for Middleton, who had no helmet.
Well, Middleton is right here. And he's going to take the body here. Good physical body check. Yeah, that's where it all started. And now Lauzon was already talking to him after that physical body check, and out he went. And you can see him pointing to the glove right there as Lauzon was going to step on it. That's just Middleton, the class guy that he is. And I think these guys are just trying to get their team fired up. The message was definitely sent in that Shark locker room to get going, get physical, get engaged in this hockey game, get the adrenaline going, get a hit. And finally, the Sharks get something going. And I'm not condoning fighting here, but at least they're getting physical here to start the second period.
So five each for fighting to Middleton and Lauzon. Stay five on five. Donner.